Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that banned protocol token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Banned protocol is a cross-chain data oracle platform that is able to take real-world data and supply it to on-chain applications while also connecting APIs to smart contract to facilitate the exchange of information between on-chain and off-chain data sources. By supplying reputable, verifiable, real-world data to blockchain, Banned protocol unlocks a range of new use cases for developers to explore, since they can now use any type of real-world data as part of their decentralized applications logic, including sport, weather, random numbers, price, feed data, and more. Banned protocol initially launched on ERC-20 project on the Ethereum blockchain in September 2019, but transitioned to the Cosmos network in June 2020 with the release of Banned protocol 2.0. The new protocol is built on Banned chain using the Cosmos SDK, Oracle nodes on Banned chain not only relay data but are also involved in blockchain production validation, giving them a dual role. Banned is the native token of the Banned protocol ecosystem and is used as collateral by validators involved in fulfilling data requests, as well as the main medium of the exchange on Banned chain, being used to paying for private data. Banned protocol token institutional rating is 4, and this token audited by Seretic. Banned protocol token total supply is around 139 million and circulating supply is around 134 million Banned token. Banned protocol token is listed on popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, Kraken and other exchanges. So if I share my opinion with you, then this project, 95% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.